Ja, Mann.
Hey, Em. I heard about the job offer. That's great. Dad said it was one of the best in your field. Anyways, I hope the meetings are helping you, and I hope you know. I'm always here for you if you need me. Actually, some of us are going out bowling on Thursday if you want to join. So, yeah. Just give me a call. Love you.
You know, answer you social insects. The family Formicidae, along with related bees and wasps, actually belong to the order Hymenoptera. Ants evolved from wasp-like creatures during the mid-Cretaceous period. It was 110, 130 million years ago. Diversified with the rise of flowering plants. Anyways, these are some of my favorite species. I was wondering if you might be interested in helping me decipher if they were polygamous or monogamous.
I have to go.
Welcome. Hello. Anywhere you'd like.
Welcome, everyone. Thank you for coming. I know it took a lot of effort, and I appreciate it. I want to start off by saying that I want each and every one of you to think of this as a safe space, all right? We're here to support each other. So, breathe. And with that being said, I believe Kimberly said you wanted to start things off, so whenever you're ready.
Well, I can remember the first time it happened. I actually told a girlfriend about it. And she said I should be happy, you know, because it's really great that he's still so interested after so many years of marriage. But who's to say that, you know, raping your spouse is even a thing? I don't even know that it is, so. He's a good man. He's a very good man. Maybe not the man I married, but he's a good man. And it doesn't even matter, because I've moved into a small apartment now, and I haven't even talked to him in at least, what, 2 days?
Thank you, Kimberly. Thank you. So, we'll open the floor to anyone, Jeremy?
It was a normal Tuesday night. One of my regulars came in, ordered an old fashioned. He asked if I wanted one. I woke up the next morning in his apartment and sore. He said it was consensual.
It's okay.
He said it was consensual.
It's okay, Jeremy. It's okay. Tara?
Well, I didn't even know what rape was until I was about 16 years old. I learned about it during a health class at a prep school that I was invited to. In my neighborhood, it was called
having sex. You're by the dumpster. What are you doing? Come on. Do it again.
First time.
You like that, don't you? Fucking whore. You want to build a bitch. Hurry up, it's my turn. Come on, come on. You scream, and I'll fucking kill you. She's dead, man. Just leave her. Just take her coat. Come on, let's get out of here.
How fucking sick they were.
Thank you. Amber, do you have anything you want to share?
Guest MCs over the years. Sammy Sawyer is Barney.
200,000. Half now, half when it's done. You got 24 hours. I want you to make sure this job is done right.
A kind of a unity, because it's kind of a brotherhood here in the paddock. If I have something go wrong with my bike and I need a tool, or I need...
The Metro City Police Department has issued an Amber Alert for 10-year-old Jordan Carter. She was last...
You scream, and I will fucking kill you.
Take her over the dumpster.
Oh, you like that, don't you, you filthy fucking whore?
Do it again, man. Do it again. Come on, let's do it.
And you're one filthy bitch, you know?
Hurry up, man. It's my turn. Come on. I'll fucking kill you. You hear me? Take her coat. Let's go.
Oh, man, she's dead. Just leave her.
Come on, get out of here.
That is the last time I'm going to do that.
I'm pretty quiet. Have been since I was a kid. When I was attacked, I thought it was wolves. I thought my rapists were animals because that's what they were. They took my life from me. They don't get to keep it. I won't let them. And I've made the decision to move forward.
Sorry to keep you waiting. I'm Raquel Vargas, director of this facility. It's nice to meet you. Ready to get started. This is where we do most of our work. I think I'm going to pair you with Ryan to help get you started. This is Ryan, one of our entomologists.
Monotomy.
What?
Your species. It's monotomous. I bet you lunch.